The climate-controlled seat switches and heated seat switches are located here and are used to warm or cool the front seats. The front seats are cooled by blowing cool air from under the surface of the seat and warmed by a built-in heater. In order to warm the front seats, place the ignition in the on position. Now, push the heated seat switch and select the desired heat range. To cool the front seats, place the ignition in the on position. Push the climate-controlled seat switch until the desired amount of air has been selected. The indicator light on the corresponding switch will illuminate. To turn the climate-controlled seat switches or heated seat switches off, push the corresponding switch until the indicator light on the switch turns off. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.